Good morning, guys. Chris here, indoors, outdoors with Edgy. And I'm off again. I'm going to go for another hunt this morning before work. Got to go to work tonight, so it'll be a... won't be as long, I suppose, the hunt today. Probably just go over to Mornington for a couple of hours, maybe 2 hours just before lunch, and get into it. Probably walk in the water up to my knees again and see if we can find any cuts and see if we can find any treasure. So come along, let's see what we can get. Righto, guys, I made it down the beach. Looks a little bit windy, a little bit rough maybe. No, there's the beach there. We'll get down here, I'll walk right up to the end, I think. We'll go right up the end there. Check it out. We'll just go for a walk. Anyway, let's see what we can find.
Alright, guys. I haven't been to this beach for a little while, but looks like there's a bit, fair bit of a cut happening down here, so we might have a bit of a hunt and see what we can find. Hunt along this cut up here. See how we go. Righto, guys. I was getting that first signal. Only took about 4 steps. Getting a 22, 21. And looks like it's a coin. Looks like she's a dollar coin. First target. Righto, let's get some more. Alright, guys, so from 2 steps from the dollar coin, got another target, so ringing up same amount. And she's in the scoop by the look of it. Here we go. $2 coin. Righto. Time to get some coins. Alright, guys, so. Not sure what this is. 22, 21. Here we go. What's this? There we go. Little button. Little button. Alright, guys, I've got a bit of a signal down here. So we'll shake it out. See what it is. 16, 17. It's like a rock. I don't know. 20 cent coin. Finding some coins. Righto, guys. Bloody things beeping all over the place. We've got the cleaning things down here, cleaning the beach, disinfecting the beach. Good one. Anyway, got a signal, and I don't know if you can see it in there, but it is a small coin. 5 cent piece, by the look of that. Pretty brown. I'd say the cut, there's a lot of sand being moved lately. We'll get home and check it out. Alright, guys, got another signal down here. Took me a while, but I found it. Little washer. It's ringing up a 3 on the Knox. Anyway. Alright, guys, so I got another signal down here. It was ringing up a 10, 11. Looks like another 5 cent piece, but I can tell you now, this cut along here, see, you got a high bit, goes down to a low bit. That was never here. It was always smooth. Righto, guys, so just next to this 5 cent piece down here, got another signal. This was a 3 or 4, looks like a battery. Old battery, anyway, get that off the beach. Righto, guys, I was getting a 15, 16 down here. Dug a pretty fucking big hole. Anyway, she's beeping down here. Let's see if we can get it. Yep, got it. Got it in the scoop. Let's see what it is. 15, 16. Shake, shake, shake. God damn. It's probably going to be a little bit of crap. Oh. Well, there you go. Looks like we got our first little bit of jewelry. Little pendant. Well, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's get another one. Alright, guys, got another signal down here. She's ringing up a 10. Let's see what it is in the scoop now. Definitely. Here's something. There we go. Another little coin. Another little 5 cent piece. They usually ring up at 10s, 9 or 10. You can see how old they are. That's because this cut here, so the sand up there is probably 3 foot higher than the sand down here. And that's never been like that before, so I'm assuming all this sand's been washed away. So we're going to find probably a shit ton of stuff under this, at this cut, along this cut. So I'm going to do this for the next hour, see what we can get. Right guys, I've got another signal down here. Still working this cut, guys. Looks like this goes all the way. Jeez, it must have had some good weather here. Anyway, it's in the scoop. 10-11. Hopefully it's just a 5 cent piece. Sounds like a coin. Yes it is. 5 cents. 5 cent coin. Righto, let's get some more. Rightio guys. I can see there's a bit of a cut here as well as up there. So there's been a shitload of sand moved. And I got a signal down here, it's 15-16. Still ringing up a little bit all over the place, so it's not a solid signal. Got it in the scoop. Let's see what it is. What is it? Whoa, shit. It's a bloody bolt. Anyway, righto guys, I'm in the water now. Got my first target. It was ringing up at 12, 11, 12. Pretty sure it's in the scoop. What is it? Oh, here we go. Found it. Damn, pull dab! Righto guys, so I'm hunting in the water still. I'm going to head out now. Time's starting to get on. It's 10 to 11. I want to be home by 11:30, 12 o'clock. I was getting the signal down here. She was ringing up pretty high, 28, 34. Probably a can. At any rate, I think I've got it in the scoop. Let's see what it is. Jesus Christ. No wonder it's ringing up high. Look at how big that chunk of shit is. That's it. That down there and see if that's it. That's it. Don't even know what it is, just a big chunk of metal. Well, look at that. Can I clean it? There you go, it's a padlock. Broken padlock. Alright guys, I had a big signal down here. And it's funny, it was pulling up 34, 35 and I thought to myself, I wonder if that's another padlock. And lo and behold, it's another fucking padlock. Oh well. Rightio guys, we've got another signal. I was just in the water about 2 meters and come up pretty high signal, and again another padlock. Man, people just come and throw the padlocks away. Alright guys, well I'm just at the end of the back at the end of the beach. The car park's just up there. I'm just doing a couple of 10-15 minutes here in the water. I just got a signal ringing up a 10 in the scoop. And yeah, it looks like a 5 cent piece. Looks like a coin in there. So 5 cent pieces always ring up as a 10. Alright guys, we've got another signal, 10, 9, 10. Probably another 5 cent piece. Oh hang on. Just double check that I got it. Oh no, I didn't. It's not a 5 cent piece, but it is a pull tab. Crappy little pull tab.
Righto guys, I finished down at the beach. There was a lot of sand movement I noticed, a lot of big cuts in this beach. Totally different, the sand looked totally different to the last time I came to this beach. So, yeah, and I was finding some old coins there, even though they're only 5 cent pieces, but let's get home and have a look at what I got. Alright guys, well I made it home from the hunt. I'm just having lunch before I have to go to work. Wasn't a bad hunt. The beach had a lot of change to it, so there was a lot of sand movement. It's very different to when I was there last, which was, you know, before the pandemic set in. But anyway, let's have a look, see what I got. Okay, so down here, so usual suspects, aluminium, a few nails and that. There's always nails and shit on this beach because they have those boxes, beach boxes there. Didn't actually find a battery, a little battery, we'll get that out, chuck it in the bin. You got your pool tabs, pool tab rings, one bottle cap, which was surprising, a couple of little bits of wire and metal, a washer. You got your aluminium off the drink cartons and that. This is a little button. Oh no, it's probably the end of a nut, actually. And surprising, you got padlocks. Now, and also, I found a few coins today as well. $2, $1, $20. And the rest fives. Oh, and we did find this little pendant. It's got a scorpion on it, by the look of it. So that's been there a while because it's black. Pretty sure it's not meant to be black. But anyway, it's just a cheap little pendant, bling bling. But it's interesting to note with the padlocks, people probably have padlocks on their beach boxes. And when they break, they just toss the bloody things in the water. Anyway, hope you liked this hunt, guys. I'm Chris, indoors, outdoors with Edgy. See you on the next hunt.